To the little town of Nairi in Kikuyu territory, Kenya police bring the biggest prize of the anti-terrorist campaign, Dedan Kimathi, self-styled field marshal of the Mau Mau organization. Kimathi was wearing a leopard skin jacket and cap, half disguise, half uniform, when they ambushed and wounded him. His capture followed weeks of planning. The assistant police commissioner explains to pressmen how the net was tightened and the trap finally sprung. Police Corporal Wanjoni on the left was in command of the ambush, and tribal policeman Ndirangu on the right fired the shot which brought the terrorist leader down. 500 pounds was the price on Dedan Kimathi's head, and it's expected to go to the man who wounded him. Kimathi will be charged with carrying a lethal weapon, a capital offence in Kenya today. His capture will have a great psychological effect, for the Mau Mau leaders still at large are only small fry. Without Kimathi, Mau Mau's days are numbered.